today we are flying over the Great Pyramid Complex, which is located in Greater Cairo, Egypt. The complex includes the Great Pyramid of Giza, the Pyramid of Khafre, the Pyramid of Menkaure, the Great Sphinx, and some other small edifices. The outer construction of the pyramids was smooth limestone, but a lot of has been eroded since it was first built. These pyramids are thought to have been constructed to keep the remains of the dead pharaohs who ruled over ancient Egypt. The Great Pyramid is estimated to have been built in the 26th century BC and took around 27 years to build. The height of the pyramid today is 138.5 meters, whereas the square base has a length of 230.03 meters. This one pyramid consists of an estimated 2.3 million blocks, where each of the stone in it is between 2 to 50 tons. The internal structure consists of three main chambers: the king's chamber, the queen's chamber, and the subterranean chamber. It also consists of the grand gallery and some other corridors and cells. To get into the pyramid, there are two entrances: the original entrance and the reverse tunnel. This is the Pyramid of Khafre, which is the second tallest among the pyramids. It has a base length of 215.5 meters, standing at a height of 136.4 meters. The Pyramid of Menkaure is the smallest of the three pyramids, which now has a height of 61 meters with a base of 108.5 meters. In 1196 AD, a demolition of the pyramids was attempted starting from Menkaure. The effort, however, was failed as they could remove only one or two stones each day. They used tools such as wedges and levers to move the stones and a rope to pull them down. Even after 8 months, they were successful to damage only a part of the pyramid, which leaves a vertical gap in the pyramid.